Hey guys, Revisions here, coming back with another video, and today what you're going to be watching is Black Ops 3 beta gameplay. I have so much Black Ops 3 gameplay that I have recorded, probably like, I guess, I'm trying to think in my head, 100 gigabytes worth? Yeah, it's a lot. And the videos are probably, I'm trying to think, 100 gigabytes worth. And it's like good videos. I could have recorded maybe 500, but I only want to get like quality videos, I guess you can say. Videos where I go on nice little streaks, not like videos where, okay, two kills die, but I don't know, videos where I guess you can say do well, because that's what everybody wants to see. Nobody wants to see you do normal, unless I'm going to upload like a road to blah blah blah. I was going to do a road to level cap, but I just didn't have that much time since school started. Junior year, it's so much I have to do, I gotta take it more serious because there's just so much going on, it's just wow. But thinking about it now, I wish I could have prepared better. Wow, I kind of murdered that. But wish I prepared better at the beginning. I'm still doing well, but I feel like I can always do better. I always feel like that. But now I just feel like, okay, you know what? If I had prepared better, then I'd be doing well. So just trying to get my bearings back and get ready for that. But I'm going to give y'all how I feel about Black Ops 3. Now, it's not going to be one of those, okay, blah, blah, blah. I love this new Call of Duty. This new Call of Duty just came out. I'm so glad. I love it. Like, well, I'm not going to say that. I know it's a beta. I'm glad they put a beta out because there's different things they could fix. Because usually the game comes out, there's so many things wrong with it, but they can fix most of it. But there are some things, most of the things I feel like could be fixed are things that they already said they weren't going to fix, if you know what I mean. Like one thing like toughness, I've seen a tweet where he says, okay, toughness is in the game, there's no toughness in the game, blah, blah, blah. And they didn't have a plan to implement it into the game like itself as a perk or anything. So that's one thing I feel like is really wrong with it. If they could get that down, they'd take out most of the problems, but just so many like gunfights you're gonna have where, okay, whatever, he's pre-aiming you first shot, then okay, you're gonna die because you can't get your bullets to hit, especially if he's far away, just because your gun's flinching all over the place. You just hope you get a headshot, and hoping is not what competitive, I guess you can say, a good game should be. I'm talking about a competitive Call of Duty in a standpoint, but it can make the game better itself. I know a lot of people are like, oh, competitive Call of Duty is only like blah blah blah, I don't know how many, it's like 5% of everybody. I know it's less than that, way less than that, but still. Well, I don't know, it might be. But competitive Call of Duty, goodness. It's, I guess you can say, everything that's in competitive Call of Duty is making the game better. It's making the game more like fun. It's making the game, I guess you can say, equal for everybody, so everybody has an equal chance. And I think that's what they should have for every single Call of Duty. It shouldn't just be like, okay, blah blah blah, oh, this is only for this, this is for this. It's just like, the stuff that's in there for competitive Call of Duty is in there for a reason. It's not just, okay, whatever, we just chose this, we're taking all the fun stuff out. Now, they do at sometimes take a lot of stuff out that shouldn't be taken out because there is a counter, but that's all it is. And that's, I feel like that's how the game should be made in the first place. So I'm glad there's like no C4 in here. Oh, one thing is those little termite things or whatever it's called. I think that's the name of it, but oh man, those are so like annoying. Like, that's one thing that's got to be patched. The radius probably on that. Good idea. I like the concept of it, but radius needs to be smaller. That's just other things. But glad they released the beta. I have a lot of things I have to talk about. I'm trying to like just go down my list of the main things. There's a lot of small things. I'm just watching the gameplay while I'm recording this commentary, but it's just, I don't know, like quick draw, everything was good, and the attachments, only thing I have a problem with was stock just a little bit, just because why does stock have to be just, I don't know, it's, they said it was a little bit too slow, but I felt like it was a little bit too fast in my opinion. They want to take out stock, like, I don't want stock to be like it was in Ghost, because they didn't have, or in Ghost they had Stalker, but in competitive we didn't get to use it, so you were moving really slow. But I feel like with stock, like, some people say it's perfect, but the maps are way too small. That's the next topic. That's one of the biggest things, I think. No, it is the biggest thing for me. But stock is, I don't know, I feel like they should reduce the speed just a little bit more, like 5 to 10%. Nothing, like, really big, but just, I don't know. It's just, I feel like I move way too fast with the AR. Now, the biggest problem I feel like is going to be with this game, like I said earlier, they can't fix this. You can't, it's not something you just patch, but the maps. The maps are really too small. I hope they were just using small maps for the beta to reduce the file size, but it doesn't seem like that at all. I feel like these are going to be the maps that are going to be used. Now, I know they want maps like, okay, blah, blah, blah. There's stuff going on all the time, but if you can't, literally, if you go inside the middle of the map, you will die. And you're going to have a lot of people that are going to be tryharding, not going around the middle of the map. And it's just like, oh, man. One thing is, like, if you're playing hardpoint in this map, literally, the hardpoint's going to be the other side of the map, and you're still spawning out. Like, I know it's supposed to be, like, I don't know, like, literally. Okay, so the hardpoint is right now, middle, I guess you'd say. If you look like right above it in that little room that I was just in, I was just getting a killstreak in, you'll spawn all the way back to where I am right now. It makes no sense. I don't, I just, and then you just hit spawn trap, because then you'll have like two people in the mid just sitting in the corner somewhere, just sit in a corner, kill somebody, move. That's what they're gonna do. At least there's six, it's like a 6v6, I think it's 8v8, I don't know, but it's gonna be 6v6 for pub, so it's not gonna matter. But for competitive wise, that's gonna be horrible, because once you get put in that spawn trap, you're gonna be put in, it's gonna be hard to get out, I guess you could say. Like, it's gonna take, it's not gonna be skill almost, because they're just gonna get a kill, you're gonna have the respawn timer, they're gonna move to another corner, and it's just, it's not, that's not fun. That's not competitive at all. It's just, okay, you get lucky on this hill, but some people are gonna say, oh, if you rotate, blah, 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 then it should fix it, but I don't know, I don't really agree with that, but that's just, I guess you can say, everything I put on my channel is gonna be my opinion, just because. But I don't know, it's just one thing I feel, that's the biggest thing in my opinion. I hope the maps are better, like, the maps that they've already made for this game. I don't know, like, what the other maps are, I guess you can say, because nobody else has played them, they only played these few maps. So I just hope it was like this just to make the file size smaller. That's the only thing. I don't think it is, but I really hope the maps are bigger. Like, if you think about it, it takes a long time. And the one thing is, it's not really that the maps are much bigger than the ones that were in Black Ops 2. It's just the movement's different. Like, if you can thrust, you can get across the map pretty fast. So, or faster than you would usual. So I guess they didn't prepare for that. Sometimes I feel like they don't even play their game sometimes, because it's just the stuff that happens. Like, come on, if all you have to do is get a team of maybe 4 to 8 guys that just, I don't know, just play the game or whatever. Like, I know they already had that, but have like a specific people that you literally pay to play the game, and they just keep playing the game or whatever. I know you can get people that would do that, and they just tell you what's wrong with it, what's not like right with it, blah blah blah. But I don't know, just, that's one thing, just the maps. I it's just almost like too many interactions. Sometimes you just, okay, you don't have enough people on the map or whatever, it's like, oh, you have a low amount of interactions. But if you have maybe 8 people total on the map, 6 people total on the map, that's, like, I was playing a 3v3, it felt pretty normal or whatever. I was like, oh, okay, well, I look at the scorecard, it's only a 3v3. Like, wow, goodness. Going to a 6v6 on this map is just like, goodness. Like, I guess it doesn't take more skill, but it's too much at times. And plus, I'm playing the beta with noobs, and it's already fast-paced. Think about it when you're playing it once the game comes out, and I hope skill-based matchmaking isn't as bad as it was. I hope it was just normal, but once that comes back and you get in the lobby with a bunch of tryhards, this map, maps will be impossible to play. So that's the only thing I have wrong with it. Good game, better than the last two games that were out, Advanced Warfare and Ghost, already in my opinion. So I hope they don't mess anything up. So that's already a good thing, but I feel like there's so much potential for this game, because Call of Duty hasn't had the game, like I said, for the last 2 years. Not really. Like, I know everyone wants to compare it to Black Ops 2, but no game will ever be Black Ops 2 ever again, unless they literally copy Black Ops 2 and we just play it, I guess you'd say. Like, the only thing that could save us if, I don't know, something happened with Treyarch or whatever, and they let us play Black Ops 2 for competitive, since it's going to be on Xbox One backwards compatibility. But then again, it's going to PS4 for competitive, so I don't know. That was like the only thing I thought was going to help Xbox One, and they decided, okay, it's going to PS4 for competitive. So I don't know about that too. I'll give y'all, since the end of this video, hope y'all enjoy, and peep out for my next video, because then I'm going to be talking about what my plans are for later on, because I know I haven't done a little mini update video for a couple weeks, and my upload schedule has been really off, and I told y'all kind of about it at the beginning of the video because of school, but I'll go more in depth about it. So like I said earlier, but this is Revisions, and I hope you all enjoy.
Work on the stove. I'm sitting on the counter blowing perp out my nose. Red bone naked in the bed flexing. I say, bitch, I ain't impressed. You must have got the wrong impression. I ain't with the BS. I'm flying in PF. Man, we living in hell like a deep breath. Real niggas with real money. Real bitch with fake asses. If she don't want fuck, I get on my skateboard and I skate past. Her money on the table. Guns on the table. Bitch, I'm on that syrup. Tell that hoe they go my ego. And my girlfriend is a chopper. I finger fuck that. Hello, I am Tunchi. You had me at hello. Drop top Maybach. Clean like Ajax. Man, I don't fuck with none of you niggas like rednecks. We got that work, so come and get it. If we don't know you, you pay tax. I put a hole in your apple. What that is? Apple Jacks. Pussy nigga, I murder you. Then dance at your funeral. Blood, I have a nigga drinking his own blood. Communion.
Wake up like bone thugs. I call your bluff, pick the phone up. Her titties fake, but they look real. Cubic zirconias. Run up in your house, spare the kids and kill the grown-ups. Your bitch called me when she hot, Krispy Kreme donuts. Shout out to my new hoes, shout out to my old hoes. I still wear that ass out like a wardrobe, bitch. What they gon' say? Still eating rappers on my fucking lunch break. Bad yellow bitch with a tongue like a snake. I let her suck my dick and then I fuck her to some Drake. And then I let that kush burn. Let that kush burn, yeah, let that kush burn. Smoking gasoline, bitch, the booth on fire. I'm in here getting higher. Young money, bitch, we at the top like Bob Wire. Money on my mind, I ain't thinking about no bitch. I'm talking about that scratch like my motherfucking throat itch. Stop stunting if you're balling by your bitch something. Stayed on the same team like Tim Duncan. Shit get real if you scared, go to Catholic school. And if we want a straight jacket like a padded room, shoot your ass 100 times and stand over you. Lil' torch is so fly, I got arachnophobia. Burn, bitch, AK in my firm grip. Leak if you feeling like Kermit. Sermons, preach, preach. And I smoke your ass like cheek. I be faded like bleach, double barrel, Siamese. I like my Swisher obese. Fuck that bitch like police. Fuck these haters with no grease. You get chin check, goatee. Money talks, bitch, and mine talks like Robin Leach. That lean got me slow as Lisa Turtle, ass screech. Bank card heavy, my wallet like a barbell. My girl got a fat cat, I call that shit Garfield. We'll bring the old cake Corral to your doorbell. We pull triggers, not coattails. I make lump sums, oatmeal, I'm stunting. Getting new money, truck fitting money, Mountain Dew money. Tell them, I get better like fine wine. I'm fire like Cayenne. In the words of my nigga BP, I hit a bitch with a car bomb. Boom.
Little bitch.
Niggas gon' talk, they ain't talking about shit. Niggas gon' bark, I go Mike Vick. Fuckin' fuck niggas on that fuck shit. Suck a nigga's dick for some truck fit. Then let that kush burn. Let that kush burn, yeah, let that kush burn. Smoking gasoline, bitch, the booth on fire. I'm in here getting higher. Holla at a nigga if you want that ice come out your tongue. Dedication for me, Sean, for